when you help them out.
So I guess I was kind of curious what the difference between you and the current president.
Well, for one thing, I don't know where you see all of our debt is.
What's according to the Texas
Institute? You gonna let me answer?
That's it.
You obviously don't know what you're talking about, brother.
I'm just reading your numbers. Sorry.
No, you're not. How are you?
I'm up here.